As they were eating, Jesus took some bread and blessed it. And he broke it in pieces and gave it to the disciples, saying, "Take this and eat it, for this is my body." He took a cup of wine, gave thanks to God for it. He gave it to them and said, "Each of you drink from it, for this is my blood, which confirms the covenant between God and his people. It is poured out as a sacrifice to forgive the sins of many. Do this in remembrance of me." We're not going to close our service as Christians for hundreds of years have done during Christmas time, especially on Christmas Eve, with a candlelight service. We're going to sing one of the most beloved Christmas carols of all time, Silent Night. So as these are getting passed around, as you take a candle, Michael and Rachel are going to bring a lit one, and so the person on the end is going to get their candle lit. So the person on the end row is going to get their candle lit. Person next to them, while the person's holding the lit candle upright, don't tip a lit candle. Who knows why not to do that? Candle wax, right. So hold the candle upright. The person next to them with the unlit candle, everybody, eyes up here. You tilt into the person with the candle, light yours, hold yours upright. The next person with an unlit candle tips in, lights theirs. It's like a chain. Does that make sense? All right, you guys can stand to your feet. As Rachel and Michael bring the lit candle next to you, we're going to sing Silent Night, so follow on the screen.
Oh,
And Lord, I pray that you'd help each and every one of these students remember this Christmas season that it's all about you. It's not just the baby Jesus, it's about why that baby came, and that was to die and to save us. I pray that you help these students over Christmas break to find someone, bring them someone, that they can share the gospel of Jesus with, and the saving news that Jesus saves. I pray your blessed protection over each and every one of these students over Christmas break and their families as they travel. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, you guys can blow your candles out. On behalf of the J.High staff, we wish you guys a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. We hope to see you guys at our final J.High event of the year this Wednesday. Counterfest Christmas Party, 6 to 8. Bring a friend. You guys are dismissed.
Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away.